All right, so in my video yesterday, I said I was back to doing daily uploads, and that lasted for a whole one day. I don't really know what to say about that. But hey, we're back. 2 videos in 3 days. It's not too bad, right? I don't know. I'm still figuring it out. But obviously, we're in a new season of Fortnite, which means I can bring back some video ideas from a long time ago. And one of those things I love doing is Arena, because everybody has 0 points. Pretty much what I'm trying to say is we're going to run into some of the best players in the game and probably some of the worst at the same time. Anyway, let's just go over here to Arena and wait. Wait, what? How do I still have 9,000 points? I actually don't know what to say. This video, I can't even do this video anymore. The title doesn't even make sense. Hold on, wait 1 second. Please tell me, come on, zero. Yes, 0 points, let's go. Anyway, I'm also gonna try to hit a trick shot. They kind of vaulted me this season. There's no more snipers in the game. I don't know, maybe they'll bring up the heavy sniper or something, but for now, but we can use the crossbow. We're gonna try to hit a trick shot because obviously 0 points is not the best. That's all I'm gonna say. It's not the best. But let's go ahead and just hop into it. If you guys are new, go ahead and subscribe to the channel for daily, almost daily uploads. I'm moving here soon, so I might miss a couple days. But subscribe. I'm on the road to 1 million. Dropping a like on the video helps way more than you think. And yeah, turn on the bell as well. I really kind of forgot how to be a YouTuber. I'm gonna be honest. Anyway, let's just hop into it. I hope you guys enjoy. Now that I know that the points transferred over, I'm really wondering who has 0 arena points after an entire season. Well, I guess we're about to find out. I also now know a little bit more than I knew when I recorded my first video of the season, obviously. I've learned a little bit here. I still don't know everything about the season, but I know a lot more for sure. All right, we got the top chest. What the heck? Wait. Oh, this guy's done. Boy, where are you going? Oh my goodness, our first 20 points in Arena. So what I learned from my last video is that you can actually craft weapons this season by farming resources, and you can pretty much upgrade everything within your menu, like right here, which is kind of cool, I think. I don't really know how I feel about it yet. I'm gonna be honest. Oh. Ow. There we go. I don't know why I'm getting kind of excited about killing people with 0 arena points after a whole season, but you know what? I also haven't played for like a whole season at this point, so it's fine. Oh, hello there. Dude, are you... Why are they all anonymous? That's 2 anonymous people in a row. What I will say though is we have a bow and arrow right now, and I think we could upgrade this into some crazy like shockwave launcher, or we could just use it for trick shots. I don't know. We can do a lot with this. So for 4 little scrap parts, I could get a purple shotgun. I'm pretty sure you literally just get the scrap by breaking cars and stuff, right? Oh, yep, there it is. Oh, we hit number 52. What the heck? There's a guy in the tree. Bro, what is this guy doing? Uh-oh. What is happening? Gotta reload the shotgun. Dead. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. He's in my box. And he's got shield somehow. What? Bro. Bro, how is this guy still alive? I suck right now, but it's because I haven't played. All right, I said it again. Can I upgrade my guns yet? Oh, I need 1 more mechanical part. Okay. All right, we got our last scrap part. Let's go. We're gonna upgrade this to a purple freaking pump. It's a lot easier to get them this season now that you can do it like this. I love that. Is he hiding? Is that, what the? What? Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. Oh, dude, the purple pump. The purple pump. Saved my life, man. Just saved my life. He has no idea what's about to hit him. Okay, maybe he did. He kind of built before I even shot him. Okay, I'm sorry, dude. Oh man, that guy actually, wait, what is this, primal rifle gold? All right, we got a purple bow, RPG. We have everything we could need right now. Why are these guys actually building like they're not terrible? Oh, time to go for the W key. All right, another guy. What is happening? These guys are actually kind of psychos today. Dude, these 0 point arena games be kind of hitting different right now. We got another guy on our wall right now. 71 white? Why is this guy not, what? Okay. When I tell you I have no idea what's going on, I actually have no idea what's going on. Like, why is this guy trying so hard? Is this actually 0 points or no? And there's another guy pushing. Wait, he's right here. He has no idea. He has no idea. Oh. Dude, he's so white. Let's go, dude. That guy was actually pretty decent. Okay, that guy's actually a bot. We're gonna keep him. We're hitting a trick shot, guys. Oh, there we go. We got all the stuff. I'm really trying to figure out how he just killed me. Like, I'm not even mad. I'm just trying to figure it out. That was terrible. I don't even know what just happened. We're just gonna forget that happened. Let's do this again. Oh my god, we're literally hunting animals in Fortnite now. What is this, dude? What? Oh my god, get boxed, kid. I'll hit you with one of these. I need to BM this guy. Here we go. Oh, we hit him with it. I shouldn't be proud of myself. He had zero arena points, but hey, we've gotten this far, so we're already in too deep. Why did he start dancing, man? Oh, we're coming up on a fight. Oh, no. Oh, no. Get me in here. Bro. What? How are you still alive? Oh, my goodness. Another anonymous. Wait, there's a exotic shotgun? And I have it? Well, you learn something new every day. I have an exotic shotgun. I'm assuming you probably get it by killing the boss here, but I don't know. And bam. Now we have a pretty good inventory. What? I swear I hear somebody. Bro, what? This guy up here? Where is this guy? What? Bro, what? Why are you there? I knew I heard somebody. What kind of spot is this? You could just sit here forever, I guess. I'm kind of confused. Dude, what is this shotgun? It's actually kind of fun to battle with it, though. Oh my, this guy's beamed. Oh, this guy's pretty fast. Oh, we got him. That was a sketchy fight. That's all I'm gonna say. I'm kind of messing with this shotgun. It's honestly not that bad. What the frick is happening up here? Oh, and there's a guy right there. What? Oh, what? Wait, what the heck is this? This guy just forget about me? Why is he just like... This guy just forgot about me. I don't know why. Bro, what is this crossbow, man? Okay, it's last alive again. I think I take this blue crossbow. Yeah, we're gonna take this blue one. Ow! What the frick, dude? Boy, I was just trying to play with a chicken in the middle of the field and this guy wants to come attack me. Really don't know what kind of trick shot I can even go for here, but we can do something. 360. Okay, that was the worst thing I've ever seen. No! That was the one chance I had, dude. This guy has to be on 1 HP. You know what that means? Okay, okay. Now we know what we're going up against. They're the best players in the world, apparently. I can't lose 3 in a row. Let's just get a win real quick. Goodbye? Bruh. Bro! What the... Oh my goodness. Wait, pick up. What? What even is this? What did I just... What, am I floating? No, I'm not floating. There we are. What in the world is this thing? Why do I just pick it up and then get beamed every time? Okay. I'm pre-edited again. Bro, I'm pre-edited again? Oh my god, what is happening? Oh my goodness, we figured it out. Wow. I will never do that again. Hunter's cloak? What? Wait, what? It's a cape. Does that mean like I can fly? Nope, it doesn't. Oh, okay, we got him, we got him. Did I get the exotic again? I did, let's go. Oh my god, and a scar. Oh, he has no idea what's about to hit him. Literally, like actually, he had no idea. He just got hit by a truck. Get, oh my god. Dude, some things never change. You never forget how to peace control once you learn how to. And that guy just got destroyed, okay. I don't think I should be proud of that after losing 2 games, but yo, we got a win. Anyway, we got 1,200 points in 3 games. That's not too bad, but that's been your boy Kaz. I hope you guys enjoyed this video exposing stats and just kind of playing the new season again. We're trying to learn this new season because it's very confusing. I'm not going to lie, but if you did enjoy, as always, be sure to drop a like. And if you watched all the way until the end, I absolutely love you, but it's been your boy. I'll catch y'all later. Peace.